Sekhti Das. The Angry Army got me. Fucking shit. Well, yes, we're back here again. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Oh boy, oh boy.
Weapons out.
Fuck! What am I doing? Fuck!
Rebel down!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Stay alert. There's a place in here. Oh, yeah, here.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Please don't crash this time. I paid nothing for this game. Please don't crash anyway. Okay. Don't do anything cool this time.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Okay, we're through.
Knights inbound! I need to reload.
Oh, you got me. Oh, ow. Hide behind us. Loser. Oh, you got no powers. The worst gun. Get into cover. No, just fucking. You can't melee. I just want the melee, please. I just want a melee. This guy can't do shit. Out of weapon, out of ammo. Ow.
Watch your...
Target down.
Coke costs money in Sweden. No, it doesn't. I got a suitcase full of bullets. I think there's a boss coming up. What a cool fight.
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
Alright, lead the way. Thanks. Ladies first. Again, nothing's happening. Nothing is happening. I'm gonna lay down. So what's your favorite part of the Order 1886?
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Ooh, Jesus Christ. This is a sedative, not a video game. Whitechapel. brutally murdered. I want to touch ahead, please.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
They left a note. Interesting.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I swore someone was talking.
Triggered a... Looks like I've got a good gun person now. Cool, blimey.
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Sure hope the game doesn't crash again. Alright, now it opens.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
Alright, I'll go this way.
I'm afraid of the
dark. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Investigate the basement. Lucky me. To the earth. Good one. Nailed it. Don't buy time, Ramside. You're only supporting Jason Welge.
Green, come in. The power is out in the basement. Proceed with caution.
Hello, beautiful. Hello, baby. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it, baby. Call me.
Wait, Izzy. I can barely make you out. Izzy.
Steve's getting boned. The viewers went up because a skeleton was in the game. Hello, werewolf. Or vampire. Or something. No, not too bad. Fuck. I'm not even... This is part of the game. There's a bit where you just run. Well, you don't actually run, but... Get the drink. Get in you. Guess I'm fighting now. Hello, doggy. There's a golem. What a normal reaction to have. Shoot wind at him.
Izzy, we have a problem.
Find a grain.
Damn it.
Sign of a drill going on. This looks so good. Everyone's saying that. It's a shame it sucks so much. Everyone's also saying that. Hello, baby. You can't get past the metal gate.
Is that you?
Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the car. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Hello. You're a loose cannon, you're a blah 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 blah.
You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
Alright.
Alright. Oh, now I'm this. Finally! Oh, shit. Okay. This is a good bit of the game. This guy's having a bad day. Oh, no. Back to the fight. Oh, I pressed the wrong analog. I'm getting fucked up. Yeah, I knew that happened. A woman saved me. Okay, so that was a good part. They should have more of that in the game rather than nothing.
Get up!
Oh shit!
Izzy!
Get the axe. Oh shit. Bark, bark, woof, woof. And again.
Izzy!
Crack that spine, girl.
Stay with me.
Nope.
Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink.
Fuck you. Magic potions. Magic life juice. Sure is.
What are these rebels up to? Rest easy, love.
She is pretty much dead now. Search the rebel hideout. Oh boy, this again.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Yep, he sure is.
Lump.
Can you imagine if this game was fun? Like what? Oh, a chair. A rotate chair. Nope, oh, she's still alive. For now. What, I have to look at that again?
What could the rebels be planning here? A photograph of Lord.
Rotate your chair for science. Like, this would be good in an investigating video game, like LA Noir. Which probably already has the same mechanic. But not for this game, I don't think. They shouldn't have done it. There's something here I'm missing. Tripping over a chair. Oh, this again. Sword. Key. Press options to act. Nope. Audio logs. Crank it. This is the part where the viewers would normally be smashed.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
Well, that was fun.
Percival, come in.
She's probably dead.
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up.
Everything about this game screams management interference.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
She lives.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
Hastings!
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You're a liar.
Time to recuperate.
I assure you, Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you
this
will be my
advice, Izzy? Cinematic.
You know the answer to that question.
Brown.
But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
Poop.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would...
Leave, French person.
However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
And this screams, where's the beef?
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish, you are taking a big risk.
Oh.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost. We were unavoidably detained. Come, we don't have much time.
Sir.
Here is another...
This is for you as well.
...dumb bullshit for you.
It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this.
Is that Tesla?
The council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
Nvidia Tesla.
How would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
There's the thing.
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Chapter 5.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival.
We're 2.5 hours in.
Will remain available for support.
Give or take.
Thanks for the drop off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well. Great! Lafayette!
So how did we get up here? Oh. Use thing to descend. Riveting. God, it's so blurry.
This is not precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position! I'll shatter you!
I hope you can fall off in this.
Let's go.
And again. And again. And again. They really pulled out all the stops to make this painful to do. And again, press X to movie.
This way. Quickly, let's get inside.
Victorian Britain is a shithole, dude. Yeah, I wonder what Syndicate is gonna be like.
Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood. Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Why did she say that?
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between just for, like, spiritus and the
comic
guards.
Relief
or
something?
Why have we had a safety net before?
That is true.
Shit.
We are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet. Questions? Then let's move out. Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right.
That looks way too cinematic. No wonder it did horribly.
Order is not what it once was, Crescent.
Yes.
It's...
You've said that much before.
It launched at, like, what, $70?
All in due time.
£60? It was expensive, anyway.
Remember. Stealth mode.
I should probably take the earphone out. Lucky. It's not...
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurance. I shall be a son.
No, leave it on. Put it over the ear. Like that. No, it's stupid. The earphone's very uncomfortable after a while. The one that is provided.
The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Me next.
This way, monsieur.
Follow French man McBaguette. Puzzles! Oh, it's this one again. Yep, no one could have possibly heard that.
What the? Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built shit in my eye. Voilà.
Galahad,
Lafayette. Voila.
We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Press triangle to do every fucking thing in this game. I can't see in this total absolute darkness. To get the guard.
Maybe a loose wire? Flip the breakers? No, that won't work.
Stabby, stabby. Find a way to the cack. That's not it. That's it?
Where we will make a
Our expected travel time will be approximately...
This is BBC News.
Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
Right behind you.
If you require any assistance, please be reminded that your devoted crew is here to make your journey a pleasant
one. Cutscene for ladder.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a...
I never caught on to that. Just move, please. Too much to ask.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Do it.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold. But
one.
Here.
Well, that worked. Whoa. Again, this.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured.
Can I control it?
What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all
times.
Why
echo?
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Like what? Is there an echo from the recording? Fire extinguisher save. Damn it, Bailey. I'm about to get stabbed in the fucking neck. Oh, you fuck. Okay. Loser. Oh, wait, what? No. My perspective's all different. Instant death. Yeah, right?
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
This time, get her properly. There you go. There you go. I wish you could wear a hat in this game. This again. Puzzles! Guys in there.
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. You clearly don't want this society.
Is he gonna rotate? Hello? No one possibly heard that. Oh no. Here he comes. Oh, he fucking rotated. He's gonna do the same thing. Whoa. Whoa. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. I love the music in the background. PNA.
Our Lord Hastings should be none the wiser.
Who is speaking, please? So what, is Hastings the bad guy? I've lost all interest in the plot of this game. Okay, there's a door. The ballroom foyer.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother, what is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan, quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
2 hours. Indeed.
And off to the Americas.
Why is Daniel Craig on this ship?
He was to escort our lords until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate.
How can they not hear that?
Worry about that later. You might hear people come.
This is a campaign against Obamacare.
We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
Can you not hear the echo going on in the speech in game? Nope. I can't. Let me just check that's not an actual thing that's happening. Say a thing. Pterodactyl.
In position.
The delay is nothing. Oh.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
Turn so I can see. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Yep, this is what I paid for. This is what I paid nothing for.
Badge confirmed.
Oh, it's the game.
The nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
Can't see the correct shoulder. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
Percival. The guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Good.
Good.
Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
Okay, so who am I shooting? Take out the disguised rebel. That's probably the wrong person.
Have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Patience.
Hastings! Get the rebel leadership.
Okay.
Hastings is down. I repeat, Hastings is down.
Fuck. So that's a fail state.
Weapon loaded.
Good hunting. Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
I can't shoot. I can't shoot.
Hastings! Get from the rebel leadership.
I can't fucking shoot.
Hastings is down. I repeat, Hastings is down.
This sounds like everything's in a tunnel. Shoot the nutties.
Weapon loaded.
It's not loaded. I can't fucking shoot. I can't shoot! What the fuck?
Hastings! Get from the rebel leadership.
Hastings,
you gotta shoot
down.
The balcony vessel guard on ring floor. Okay.
Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
Got him.
Logan,
got him.
Get
thanks
out
for your
now.
Help.
Get him out of here.
I didn't know you were not allowed to shoot.
Hastings got away. I need backup.
Enough.
Everyone look to plan B.
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Thanks for your help.
We'll converge on you.
No, I don't.
Somebody finish that sniper!
Hey, shut your arm! How the fuck, what kind of guns are they using? Just like spray and pray ones? How did that hit? That was on the fucking there. Okay, we done here? Why is there grenades in this place? Oh. Oh, okay. Fucking shit gunner. Loser. Oh, bloody hell. This is a shotgunner area. The IRA are attacking. That is a good gun. Three crimes.
We're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are on this bloody ship?
He's right here.
Whoa. This is my favorite gun. Oh, hello. Not for a shotgun though.
Damn it! Reloading! I'll give you cover.
Thanks. Yeah, it's a triple barrel gun. Where's this last guy? Is he up here? Yep. I'll be able to get him from there. Nope. He's killing us. Oh no.
Damn
blast.
I'll cover you.
Pooh. Back downstairs we go.
My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
Amateurs? There's always one guy, and he's always up on a balcony. It's the other one, isn't it? Got it. Like what? Oh, thanks. It does that thing that The Last of Us does when you're hopelessly lost. Okay, I had to trigger a cutscene by going there. That's
fine. What the bloody
fine.
Hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
Ivan!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in
pursuit.
Shooter,
on site.
Do not let her get away.
Well, she's away.
This is an emergency. Repeat.
First of all, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Oh, dead end. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get fucking spooked.
I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative.
Why didn't you just shoot her? Exactly.
The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody.
Bloody right. Hell.
I'm on my way back.
End scene.
Is this what you would call reasonable? We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair. Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert.
Nope. That for sure didn't happen.
Numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now
a bunch
this.
Of men just flew
I
off this thing.
I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
A balloon.
Sebastian.
Shit.
You do understand. There is little I can do
cool
to protect
evacuation.
You from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order. Your father will see reason. Right
nice
now,
job avoiding all the rebels.
Finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy,
fun.
See to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
Please. It'll be nice.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
But why? There's like two of them. Okay.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed.
Contingency. A thing.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Here's that cool mini game again. Wow.
What you need, then we should move on.
I'm starting to think people were wrong about the length of the game. I mean, Call of Duty has been longer.
Well enough to support a small army.
But we're only on like chapter 5, and there's supposedly 16 chapters.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
No, I want a good gun, please. Yep, there we go. And one of these. I am ready for
rebels ahead. Be ready.
Question is, are these chapters boring?
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Well, I could do like a second part of this some other time. If it does run past another like hour or two.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. Something's in this. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right.
This is so bold. Whoa. We found one thing. There it goes. Yeah, boy. Oh, goddamn. Goddamn. Oh, I could have striked him. Nope. I stood on your face, so now you're dead. Let's get that key gun out. I thought that was it. Plate physics. This is the best gun. Just instantly fucking. Oh, you're a good. So sorry. I'm bleeding in my shoulder a little bit. Limbs literally torn asunder.
Can you get through? Think so.
Bloody hell, fiddlesticks.
Look out!
You fucked.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time. Go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
Huh. phototograph. Bon voyage. Oh. Oh, I only got one shotgun.
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Oh, you got me before I got you. What a strange thing to happen. Oh, he has one. Man. He's killing us again. Hey, bother. Okay, get the gun. No, get the gun. Yes. Good. I think you're only allowed like one hand weapon and 1 2-hand weapon. And they switch. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, I reloaded faster than you. Suck my dick. Here they are. Whoa.
Hold your fire. There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him. Trust me, Grayson.
Nope.
Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
Nope.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy. Then prove it. Stop this madness.
Put a bullet in your ass.
Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it. They won't.
Pizza sounds good.
We'll see to it. It's too late. Sebastian? Friend. You don't have to do it.
I guess you did. Now you fucked up. He was a bomb all along. Can't hear you, I'm concussed. Time to take my drink. Does that shit ever run out? You don't see her refilling them. Oh, it crashed. Chapter 6. Like, it's not all bad. It has redeemed itself a little bit. It magically regenerates. That's... Here comes a fire. Dead. He's dead. Let's watch him. Yeah, he's dead. Surprised he somehow survived the plane crash.
easy.
I'd recommend it if the game was like $10.
Shit.
But any more and you'd be wasting your money. Oh dear. Rest in peace, Ian McKellen. This game could have been very good.
I need any able-bodied knight.
Like, it's not terrible.
It's me.
Maybe if there was more game than cinematics.
Ray, respond. Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Find him!
And that's this shit. Then maybe it could have been a good game. But, like, I don't know how short this is, so... Well... Rest in peace, Ian McKellen. Do it. Do it. Yell real loud. Arrgh! The thunderstorm. October 17th.
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Great. Loud yell shows my pain.
So hard, is it? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Les pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Oh, that's a good sneeze. It's mostly just a short thing, and the fact it's too quote-unquote cinematic.
Percival was a great man.
But I feel like it's okay. I'm still gonna trade it in when I'm done, because there's absolutely no replay value whatsoever in these kind of games. Like the likes of Wolfenstein, Metal Gear Solid, and games that give you a choice, like Infamous Second Son, I suppose, they have replay value because there's different paths you can take, such as being a good guy, being a bad guy, being stealthy, or going guns blazing. Like, Wolfenstein completely nailed it with that. Because, you could decide what to do rather than have the game tell you that you can do this, you can do that.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened.
If they can make a Mauser in 1886, why not turn Percival into a cool steampunk cyborg?
He was my mentor. My brother.
So my dad.
But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Nope.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Like, it seems like a lot of content for something I got for nothing, so I'm not complaining.
Where madness lies. Come. Council awaits our presence.
And, like, criticisms over length might have been blown out of proportion. But then again, we're 3 hours and 20 minutes in, and this is probably the end of chapter 6.
Just thank you for saving his life, and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
And the visuals are fantastic, I gotta say. Yep, chapter 7.
For over 6 centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness.
I don't know if Bro Team's streaming tonight,
because
I think
he was blessed by this.
So,
the Grail.
If we'll finish it in time for, like,
the bond.
Well, 1 a.m. here. It's like an hour and a half time.
The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the
then
life
we can
of natural men.
Play it again, I suppose.
Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead.
He sure is.
There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor. Generation after generation, new knights have taken.
Yeah, the story has some weird shit going on with it. But it's alright.
Here today on just such a solemn occasion.
Here's your drink.
From blood of old.
Wait, is this the French guy getting knighted?
The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert de Motier, Marquis de
Fuck you.
Swear
it's the French
the
guy.
Noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause.
Why Frenchy?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink.
I'm gonna find that fucking Sackboy doll and shove it up your ass.
Life.
Get fucked. Fucking kill Frenchy for that name.
By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order.
Sir Frenchy.
Only your blood shall replenish this vial.
Like what? Also, it's the blood of.
May the black water serve you well.
Weird.
Always use it wisely.
Gilbert de Mathieu, Marquis de Lelefet.
I dub thee,
I don't want to
Sir Percy. Servant of
Sir
our
Percy.
Great king and knight of the round table. Rise, Sir Percival. Assume.
What a name. They're ruining history. Oh, he died in 1834. Weird. So this is. History's being fucked.
Guards!
Look at that Tobey Maguire looking fucker.
Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Just like that, okay. Throw him in the skip. We're done with him. A wizard
this
did it and a werewolf.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office.
Like what?
Late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Heartbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Mustache guy fucked.
Public buildings destroyed. Innocent citizens placed at risk.
Said the kitty table.
Damage done to United India Company property.
Eat your baguettes.
It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly.
You
would do well
fucks.
To remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend.
A brother.
A brother.
Yeah.
I do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
Oh.
My lord! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
Sick.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
The ship crashed, he died.
Sir Galahad!
Sir Galahad!
This matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Whoa.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Fun. Yeah, we're chapter 8 already.
No command.
Weird.
Let's go.
Chapter 8 out of 16. We're halfway through. I think.
Sir Galahad.
Someone's saying there's 26 and someone's saying there's 16.
We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan and Graham Percival, with me.
Chapter 7 was a cutscene. Chapter 6 was also a cutscene. Well,
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Yep.
I'm being hit.
Fuck's sake.
Shotgun has spotted.
Reload. I've been down.
Why do I suddenly have electric gun? Oh shit! You thought you got me, but you didn't. Can I attack? Good. I got shot, but good. I don't like this gun. It's too bulky. What's that shotgun? Oh, it's just an old Caribbean shotgun.
Targets are down. Hurry! On the trolley!
We need to get to
Iceberg!
I walked into them and bullets came out. Whoa! Give me that shotgun! Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me now. Thank you. Am I the only one getting buffering? You probably. It's fine here. Could be the quality. I have it at full blast. Damn. Oh, there. Nope. And after get up way closer.
Clear! We've retaken this portion of...
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
Now! We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
Gray, where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance! Come to your senses!
Never.
Gray, stop!
Whoa, no. Get out of there! Oh, okay. Fine. Oh, that's okay. I want to leap, please. Yeah. Oh, there. Okay. They're just staring. Oh no, I'm falling to death. Get the drink. Hope it's pretty good as well. Oh, cool. Great. Good camera. Thanks. Shit. Okay. Fuck you.
Shit. One of the knights has made it through.
Damn. Phew. The grenades aren't very good.
Sir Lucan, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 week north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood.
You're a loose cannon, Galahad. Get the old suitcase. The suitcase has all the ammo you ever wanted. Nope. Nope. Look at that guy, fucking... Yeah. He's the problematic one. Run! Suitcase bugs. Oh, more ammo, please. More walking ammo. Ah! Oh, dick. Dick. Don't do it. Don't. Fuck.
One of them's still coming.
down there.
Lord Hastings is secure. Does anyone have eyes on Galahad? Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucas, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and close.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood, Father.
Hmm. Oh, they're all in there now. Fuck. How? Jesus Christ. Get in. Get your head. Jesus. Okay, so it's armor guy. You just throw a fucking grenade at nothing? Loser. Oh yeah, suitcase ammo. Good. Shit.